In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Hebrew poetry paints on the mind. Something is stated and it's restated. Look at these commandments. They're not the 10 suggestions, they're the 10 commandments. People say, I can't understand the Old Testament. It just doesn't make sense to me. Context gives sense that wouldn't otherwise be there. To me, a text without a context is a pretext. If someone doesn't have that, they don't really have the literature.